Hey everyone, MDZ here. This is my bike. This is not my car. In my apartment complex, everyone has to have a permit to park in the parking space, but you don't have assigned spaces. So I was out getting groceries, and this individual decided to park in the same space as my motorcycle. However, she or he did not hit it. That little piece of paper you see is a note. So, what happens next? You'll have to find out in the next vlog.